spat on you. How's that feel? They don't care. Saved me a lot of time. Yeah, I should do that. Someone remind me of that.
Well done. I'm impressed.
I'll probably forget it. Hit a yoink your egg, my guy. Yeah. It's a shiny one, so we'll just go. Since we got the whole gene transferring thing, it really doesn't matter what eggs we get, unless I'm trying to aim for a specific one. So once we get some good genes. Hey, look, my maiden. Slither, slither, slither. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Bum, 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 bum. I need to fight you guys. Patty cake with no hands. Last time, her booty like two planets. Go ahead, go, go, ham sandwich. I attacked the wrong weapon. You know what to do with that big bad bird. Well, that's the word, so. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. No sign of protection for you. Oh, you get back. Critter. Boom. Single attack off. I kind of feel sorry for you. Kind of, but not really. Got another part. Excellent. Honestly, I think tomorrow I might switch over to use a controller to play this game, just so I can get this mouse out of the way. It's not like it needs like really important combat suggestions or whatever. Combat suggestions, inputs. Wow, words hard.
Skills.
There it is. two out of three that we need. We need one more of these guys. Oh, you learn poisonous gas. Nice. He extra stinky, don't you thinky? Jesus, no. No, why? Why did I even say that? I hate myself. This place looks extra dark. Oh, and it's definitely not. We've got fit kids to find, we better hurry. Those little squirts must be scared. Or maybe hiding from monsters. We should check in the tall grass. Okay. It's okay, we hate you too. Thanks. Thanks. Wow, that's kind of toxic, Sarah. Oh shit! Wow, nice ambush, bud. Oh yeah, so the toxic song's about Aaron. Gotcha. Because I honestly have no clue. No more ambushes, thank you. There's no way I can climb up there. Turn around, show me that booty. Show me that booty. Different monsters we've already met in this game. Shoot the little guy. Okay,
going.
Shell. I'm like, just a couple more days. Like, I get my first COVID shot. The 15th, I think it was. Right? I think it was the 15th.
Well done.
You're a psychopath. You know that, right? Uh-huh. Ooh. Excuse me. 11 bottle caps, damn. I really need to go and hand these bottle caps in. I think you can only do it in the first village, so we need to head back to there at some point. Insect husks, lovely. See me driving around town through get you. I'm gonna bypass your goofy looking ass. Ooh. Wait, do you have a horn? Remember all those. How do you know that? Probably we never see that guy again.
Well done.
Really?
I'm impressed.
Really? Wow. Glad to know the report system works. You know it's some little 5-year-old kid who doesn't know how to play the game. Fuck, I can't pick up the bottle cap. No! It was killed and then died. Well, sucks to suck. Oh, my back. I'm old. I typed it. Well, I mean, that's kind of to be expected. Get off my butt. Stop. No. Dodge and weave. Zigzag formation. Jesus Christ. Are you just playing by yourself in ranked? Wow. Let's talk about such stuff ahead. Okay. I see how it is. Are you not entertained? Ooh. $1,000. Sexy puppy. Have you not seen what I just got? I got a Brassarios. Oh, that's because that's the wire goblins, Aaron. Yeah. It's the same if you have like the, what's it called, the earphones for like your mobile back in the day with the MP3 player. It can be perfectly untangled, goes in your pocket for less than a second, it'll be the tangly mess you can, yeah. Oh, it's the worst. Absolutely the worst. The cable goblins. They exist. They are the devil. Yakrasuras. Guys, literally giant, giant rock monster. You're not gonna win that fight, nerd. Something so good, Brad Leone, something like that, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Leone. Sure, if you say so, my dear. Like Don Corleone. Yes, I know, it's Italian. I have to go up here, okay, because otherwise I could take a shortcut, but I don't have anybody that can climb vines. One day I'll get a motherfucker that can climb a vine. Don't do it, Baloo. Baloo, you don't want none of this. Turn the other way. Yes, eat your honey, Baloo. For the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. Just make him a offer you can't refuse. Leave the gun, take the cannoli. God, I gotta stop saying that, because every single time I want cannoli. And I haven't had cannoli in years. It's so good. Honestly, the last time I had it was in Florence. And I was spoiled. I can't. I mean, I used to be able to get stuff delivered when I lived in Copenhagen. That's years ago, when I lived in Valby. Yeah, that's ages ago. Had my little dorm apartment that I managed to get for myself. No, Valby. Very common name here. So blades are actually the best weapon against these guys. Okay.
Good. Keep pushing.
Yeah, it's one of the towns that basically, Copenhagen's grown to be so big, it's swallowed up a bunch of other towns. So we can't really. There is no like direct border or city limits. It's all gone. So it's Copenhagen and it's Greater Copenhagen, which involves all the other smaller towns like Gentofte, Valby, all that stuff there. What are we doing? We're doing a technical attack. You should not be doing a technical attack, my guy. Mm-hmm. That was sausage and pepper, what? Next time I go to Copenhagen, I'm gonna go past a little Italian bakery. There's tons of Danish bakeries, obviously. Like, the probably one of the higher class ones is Laukehusel. But, yeah. I don't think the bakery near me has ever done cannolis. Oh, gotcha, yeah, okay, now I'm with you. I realized that's not my bear. I just ran past his ass. Where's this tall grass? Did I run past it? It said tall grass was near earlier. These patches? Leave me alone, Baloo. Oh, fuck. I hate these small guys. You just... Oh. Okay. You have big friends. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Moist, moist, moist. Mother, motherfucker. 1, 2, 3, 1. Noise, noise, noise. Smoking weed. Where are these kids at? Over here. Looks like how tall the grass is gonna get.